creating this to happen. Say I went over that leg, I want that effect to happen. If I put all his weight on this leg, he can't check, he can't defend, and then Gokor can land very easily. So again, we knock, push, punch, I get that weight tapping out, but don't do it for you. Partners, don't do it for them, make them do it. Because right, if they don't feel how it feels to make this happen, they're not going to understand the structure concept. So again, knock, push, punch. When I get that leg, I don't want to do this. I don't want that big effect, I want a very clean,